Bobby, of course, here
that means
in the Stewart-Haas Corporation, I do believe. And the number four car, which is Kevin Harvick, but freaking Bobby kicked his ass up when Kevin Harvick stepped in, because we all know freaking Bobby is the best NASCAR driver in the world.
Here we are at the Auto Club 400, and we're qualifying, so
let's just get this right away. Let's just do it right now.
Let's go.
what's happening.
Careful, still there.
I'm gonna pass you.
John Bradford. He's gone.
But, ladies and gentlemen, third and fourth place of the season, Ricky Bobby is second.
How we do it right there.
Oh, yeah. Where'd Ryan, where'd Kyle Busch? I totally passed him. There he is. So he went from 40th, I think, to 15th. That's not bad at all. 246.
He led all the laps too. Good for him.
On the move, baby. Yeah.
Oh, that sucks.
All right, there you go.
Pretty sure that was like, yeah, that was race three of the season, I'm pretty sure. Had to have been, right? Had to.
All right, so now what track are we going to be doing next, baby?
Great job. Thank you, buddy. Thank you. So we're at 99,000. And I'm almost at a million fans. So, you know, it's all good, baby. Momentum. Nice. A 10% speed boost. Right on, baby. And what track we got next for that speed boost? Used to be a fast track. Phoenix. Yeah, it's fast enough. It's fast enough. So the 10% will definitely help us out. So good. 22 laps. Good golly, man. All right. Anyways, guys, thank you for watching. My name is Joseph. Hopefully you all did enjoy. And as always, I will see you all in the next one.